What the hell? 18 minutes of recording? I mean, what the hell? Now, I remember what I was like in the previous part. I was like, now I want to be like, see you next time, dude. See you next time. Just to be like, the second after, I'd be like, well, son of a bitch, we went over time, dude. But instead of that, it's like, we haven't recorded much, and I don't... Yeah. So, I guess we can get to the ending then, yeah. Let's go for Yukine's ending and the final part of her route then, shall we? Now, what is it? Lying on my lap?
Yeah. Omajinai des.
I'll be doing it.
Hi. Sono, hitori de wa dekinai mono nano de.
Pouring in Genki Dama.
Sore mo ii desu ne.
Miyazawa giggles as she smiles.
Demo, kyou no wa sukoshi chigaimasu.
I don't mind doing it if it isn't embarrassing. Her smile freezes. Is it embarrassing?
Skoshi dake.
How bad is it compared to the Genki Dama?
Genki Dama no hou ga 100 bai kurai mashi da to omoimasu.
That's technically more than a little embarrassing. How is it a little? Speaking of which, I wonder what she wants me to do.
Demo, sono bun kouka tekimen desu.
Okay, combine it. Is it more embarrassing than the Genki Dama combined with the whole, you know, taking off your trousers one combined with that? Well, you made omelette rice, so there's no way I can refuse.
Moshi iya nara, kotowatte kuretemo kamaimasen node.
I'll think about what to do once I hear it. I say that as I eat the omelette rice. I quickly finish up the last remaining pieces. And then... thanks for the food.
Osomatsu-sama deshita.
I finished eating. Taking in all of that omelette rice, I became ready. Alright, now about that spell.
Hai! Onegai shimasu!
Miyazawa's face blushes as she quickly bows her head. What was with my voice there? Miyazawa? I don't know. So, what should I do?
Daite kudasai.
What? I suddenly look around the room with these words. Those words. I imagine all of my hair standing up all of a sudden. I wonder if anyone heard that. There's no one hiding under the desk just like yesterday, right? We'll check. There's no one outside the window, right? We'll check!
この前みたいにギュッてしてほしいんです.
It's the first thing he should do whenever he enters a reference room. Check under the desk, check behind the window, and maybe check around the whole room, actually. Eh? You mean holding you?
Hi!
She nods, her face blushing heavily. I felt a little relieved.
そして一緒に目を閉じて前を向いて前を向いて前を向いてと3回心の中で唱えるんです。Is that what it is?
What kind of effect does this have?
今日一日強くいられます。どんなことがあっても自分を見失わず取り乱したりしないで まっすぐ立っていられます。頑張れるんです。お手伝いしてもらっていいでしょうか?
Is it alright if I hug you?
いいんですか?
I respond by spreading out both my hands slowly. Miyazawa smiles as she sees that.
それでは、失礼します。
She slowly walks straight in front of me. You know, this thing here really should have a CG, you know? I mean, if I was, like in charge of, like, when there should be a CG and stuff like that, I'd be like, okay, now have a CG of the hug. But no. There are a few CGs of Yukine, but I feel like she should have had a little more of that and a bit more plot to it, you know? Should, like, the anime version, you know? That version was pretty well done, but this one is kind of, you know, it's okay and all, but it's nothing special. She slowly walks straight in front of me. And then, just like before, she places her head on my shoulder. I slowly close my arms around her. and gently wrap up that small body of hers as if I'm embracing her warmth tightly so it won't escape.
目を閉じてください。
Hi. Saying that, I close them. A dark world. I think to myself as if the warmth in my arms was the only thing that existed. I can hear Miyazawa's heartbeat throughout my body. My heartbeat also begins to race, which is a little bit embarrassing. The smell of her soft hair is making me dizzy. Yeah, this is certainly embarrassing when she said it was.
心の中で...
She surprised me with her sudden words. Miyazawa's warmth almost made me forget my purpose. It also made me forget how the hell I'm supposed to pronounce it.
心の中で、さっきの言葉を三回唱えてください。
Look ahead, look ahead, look ahead. Because I completely forgot how the hell it's pronounced in Japanese. Or said in Japanese, whatever. I chanted three times in my mind. A peaceful and quiet spell. How long should I hold it like this? Is it okay to let go now? But it doesn't seem like Miyazawa will let go any moment now. My lips touched her hair as I slowly retreat my chin. I softly pushed my lips at her head so she wouldn't notice. It's ticklish. It's soft. She smells nice. I wonder what would happen if a colleague of hers saw us. This really is a life-threatening spell. Ding dong dang dong. The bell echoes, indicating the end of lunch break. I let my arms go from Miyazawa, though I regret losing that warmth. Miyazawa? But Miyazawa didn't move away. Her head was still placed on my shoulder as if she's stiffened. Lunch break is over. You have to return to class. Miyazawa?
今日は早退です。
Hey?
これから行くところがあるんです。そこには、Tomoya さんにもついてきてもらいたくて。それで、今日は来てほしいと。お願いしました。
Where are we going? Miyazawa slightly frowns at the question. A smile filled with sadness and loneliness. That kind of face. Okay, things are just getting serious here now, but still, not as well done as the anime version. Surprisingly.
お墓です。
After saying that, the smile from her face disappears.It seemed painful. She showed me a facial expression that I haven't seen before. That spell from before. Now I understand why she wishes to have strength for today.
今日はお兄さんの命日なんです。
I see.
すみません。こんなことをいきなり言ってしまって。
It's okay. I'm at fault for keeping quiet.
何がですか?
About knowing that your brother had passed away. Another guy came here and told me while you went around. And he told me that I was certainly similar to your brother.
そうでしたか。
Oh, don't lag now, don't you dare. My god, are you serious? This is like Tomoya's ride all over again. Remember we got to the ending and then it lagged like crazy?It didn't lag like crazy, but it lagged quite a bit. Miyazawa smiles a little bit. Even then, it was fleeting the way she was just now. I wished so strongly that her smile would never fade. I wanted to hold her. You already did. Well, I get the idea, not gonna ruin the scene. Miyazawa. I shortened our distance with a single step.I saw the window suddenly open with two people coming in.
えっと、邪魔して悪いんだけど。そんな真剣な目で睨むなよ。そのさ、そろそろ時間だよってこの人が。
This person is...
そういうことだ。
It's the same guy again.Is he the same guy that they used in the anime version, or is he a different guy? I can't remember how his voice sounded. Whoa. The man from yesterday appeared right beside Sonohara. And in his hand he's holding a flower.
Yukine, so ろそろ行くぜ。
The man passed a flower in his hand to Miyazawa as he says that.
Hi!
The blue sky spreading out in the early afternoon. Sanahara and I walk on the road in our school uniform. And walking in front of us was the man in normal clothes and Miyazawa. The guy glares at me with suspicious eyes from time to time as if he's her grandmother. Being suspicious, it can't be helped. Of course, we're normally supposed to be in class at this time.
Ugh.
What is it?
Omae, 何気に命 ギリギリ の 綱渡り してるよな。
What do you mean?
僕さ、昼休みの途中から窓の外にいたんだ。
So he saw us again.
ちなみに、あの人は僕より前にいたぜ。
え、serious? I look at the man walking beside Miyazawa and slow down my pace.
人間ってさ、石を握って潰せるもんなんだね。
They saw everything, huh? I wonder if I can return home alive today.
おう、ユキネ。
あ、新井さん。
A man from another street came with flowers and calls of Miyazawa. Calls of? Don't even calls for? He didn't look happy at all.Neither am I. This lag is just, He only greeted her with a sad facial expression.
Yuki-san!
Kusakari-san! ここで待ってくれていたんですか?
Hang on a moment. Right, without further delay, I had to save a file before getting back to recording it because I was like, now it's gonna lag like crazy if I don't do that and clear up space afterwards.Because I record with Fraps, then I save the file, and then I delete the original Fraps files that take up quite a few gigabytes, you know? All in all, it took up 15 gigabytes for 18 minutes or so. I mean, holy shit. So, I'm gonna split it into two parts, since it is over 30 minutes, and I did say if it goes like over 30 minutes, regardless, I will split it into two parts at the very least.
Ah. 一緒に行こうと思ってさ。
Oh well, I don't mind that. I mean, it's the final part. Upload two parts for the final part. I don't mind.
はい、一緒に行きましょう。
これ、あいつが好きだったお菓子。
Anyway, back to the serious plot.
ありがとうございます。すごく喜んでくれると思います。
As we continued on the road, the number of people in our group grew. And they all have a bright and cheerful voice with them.But loneliness is printed somewhere in their facial expression. It seems everyone here was a friend of Miyazawa's brother.
だろうね。なんか僕たち、そんな中に混ざってていいのかな?
We certainly do seem out of place. Each and every one of the guys gathering around now all had memories of Miyazawa's brother and came to mourn. But for someone who I had never met face to face,All I could do was sympathize and say as little as possible. I wonder why Miyazawa invited me. I wonder why she wanted to do that spell that involves holding her. It'd be nice if she could at least properly explain her reasons. It'd also be nice if I change into a clown for being overly self-conscious. What?By the time we had arrived at the graveyard, there were already other people gathered here. I think this is the only time we actually see this graveyard background for kind of obvious reason here. Everyone greeted Miyazawa. Sanahara and I decided to distance ourselves a little further from them, there and watch it. It is such a clutch situation. The people who came to visit left some things in front of the tombstone as they said that they are doing well.I'm attending college right now. A single incident stick was left there. Actually, I have a child now and I'm also married too. And another one. I'm working now, it's physical labor, but it's perfect for me. And another one. You always run after our fight despite your winning. isn't it? One by one, they increased. Wanted to have more fun with me. White smoke rises up to the sky.
Tomoya-san!
What is it?
これを...
Saying that, she hands me a little incense stick.
お兄さんに備えてもらえますか?
Sure. I receive it from Miyazawa and continue in front of the grave. Damn, this guy's got a lot of visitors to his grave. I mean, wow. I leave the incense stick in front of the polished unclean tombstone, in the crevice where all the yellow sticks are. Even still, I was careful not to break the others. Incense sticks as I put my incense stick to yellow with them. I can't read for shit right now. And then I put my hands together and close my eyes. The things I'll tell him. Her sister is working hard every day, and she's being loved by various people, though not indulging herself. She's stronger now and is moving forward.
話を聞いてくれますか?
I open my eyes, startled by her sudden voice. I don't know whether or not she was talking to me or she was talking to everyone out here. I just know that my mother just called me that. She texted me. I just know she was texting me because I get the... which I have as my message alert. I've had that as my message alert for God knows how long now. I wasn't expecting the phone. I mean, it always happens during recording, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know whether or not she was talking to me or she was talking to everyone here. It's just that everyone in this place gave their attention.